one guy, we don't know who he is, he's a Latin male. The second guy is a white male. We've already bought 2.5 grams from him. If he's there, he's going to get arrested for that charge. More than likely, he will be there because they were together last night, right? Okay, so we all know where we're going. Everybody knows who the UC is. We're going to try to keep the CI out of it. We don't want the CI there. Unless they absolutely won't deal with us unless the CI is there, but I don't think that's going to happen considering the phone conversations that you've had with this guy. Okay, 7 ounces of cocaine. The UC has the money. It'll be in his vehicle. He's going to set up. The platform's going to set up on him. The verbal's going to be it's party time. The visual's going to be the hat out the window or the brake light, whatever's better based on your visual position. So everybody got that. So we're going to be on tack 3 with the 1014.
Yeah, go right there. That's good, right there. If you want to stay there, that was good. Come over one to your right. Okay, we're inside the what we call the platform, which is the surveillance vehicle that we use for undercover operations. Okay, here comes the undercover truck. It's pulling up now. He also has on him an undercover video camera that will be able to record the transaction from inside the vehicle.
Hello, 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 hello.
Can you hear me? Can you
hear me? All right. So be here in 5 minutes in a white Cherokee.
Hey, what up, all you guys? That guy about 5 minutes out of white Cherokee.
All right, everybody copy that? Okay, we're waiting. The undercover agents called the dealer. We're waiting on him to show up with the 7 ounces of cocaine.
Cherokee. We think he's got a white Cherokee, so this might be our guy. Okay,